Hi there, it's Hallie Crawford with Create Your Career Path Career Coaching. So I was on a group coaching call yesterday with client Lori, and she was talking about that her job has gotten better for her the past few months. Over the holidays, she got a raise, and through our coaching, fortunately, she's taken action steps to better honor her values in her work and personal life. So her job has gotten a little bit more fulfilling, which is great. However, Tracy was concerned because she knows that this is not the job for her in the long term. She doesn't want to be there forever. And the risk here is that she could become complacent and slack off in her search for the ideal job. And I wanted to talk about this because it happens to a lot of people. It's more comfortable in many ways to just stay put where you are, even if your job isn't perfect, because it's a pain sometimes to conduct a job search. Not many people like doing it. Now, this isn't a problem if the job was a long-term fit for her. She could stay put and that's fine, but she knows that it isn't. So even if she's not moving forward as quickly as she would like to, I suggested to her that she keep the momentum going. She can change her time frame if she wants, but keep the momentum going because it's better to have a plan. Even if you don't execute it right away for your career transition, then settle for less and find yourself stuck in the same job in 5 years and wonder where the time went. This happened to me, by the way. I got stuck, quote unquote, in my transition job for 8 months, longer than I planned to, because I got comfortable and complacent. It was just easy to keep getting that paycheck, right? And I joke with people that sometimes I feel like, as a career coach, I feel like the dentist, that too many people wait to contact me until they're in extreme pain, that they feel like they have to leave their job tomorrow, in extreme pain and ready to quit, instead of being proactive about their career transition and planning for it in advance. So career transition, I wish people would contact me sooner, and luckily a lot of them do. It's much easier when you have the time and space to plan for your next step. So don't let this be you. Our fellow coaching group member in the group that day, Eric, said this great quote that I thought was perfect. He said to Tracy, "The golden handcuffs only get tighter." So keep this in mind, guys. Even though the benefits might be great at your job and elements of it might be okay, and some days are better than others, that happens to all of us. But remember, the golden handcuffs only get tighter. So don't become too complacent in your job. Start your search right away for the next best thing so that you end up in a job that's fulfilling and rewarding for you in the long run. I hope this is helpful to you. Have a great day.